Hi, everybody. This is called California in Ocean. From my lofty perch, I spy a wooden pier designed to help people walk on water. A sturdy concrete highway ramp built so people can be elevated without walking. Sun worshippers on rusted rented bikes. Single dads tossing frisbees to snarky kids. Old couples cling to love and each other. Businessmen juggling iPhones, stale lattes, and high blood pressure. Cars on the PCH as far as the eye can see. Indifferent palm trees slightly swaying. Sunglasses galore, all guaranteeing uneven facial tans in the absence of pool. Lifeguards flexing, silent and vigilant. Sailboats hug the shoreline, terrified of a landlocked commitment. Tourists smiling in tropical surroundings. Vendors selling the idea of Hollywood. Scammers scheming new recycled poetry. Homeless with charity meals to go. A yellow haze is slowly choking LA. A vast ocean waiting to reclaim us all. Invisible breezes soothing my neurosis. A distant, blazing orb that obeys no one, while my mind names them all as such. My scribbling hand claims nothing of value, and my heart beats the only rhythm I will ever need to move.